So good afternoon to all of you, and welcome back to the lecture. Today we discuss about the mode. We have already completed the mean. The another center tendency, that is mode. So what do you mean by mode? Can anyone tell me in simple sentence? What do you mean? Anyone? What do you mean by mode? Yes, tightly. I am working. Frequency of our appeared data. Okay? This is on intro. Other students? That data that is appeared maximum number of times, isn't it? Suppose I'm giving you figures 5, 5, 2, 3, 4, 10, 9, 10, 10, 9, 10. Now tell me, what is the mode of this given data? Why this is 10? Is that no? Now explain it. Yes, 10 is the correct answer. 10 is the correct answer. Then mode is equal to 10. Very good. But why? Because it occurs, tell me, maximum number of times. Look at 5 hours twice, 2 hours twice, 3 hours once, 4 hours once, 9 hours twice, but 10, that is over 4 times. Isn't it? 10 appears the most number of times. Yes. Supposedly. Very good. So it occurs. Thank you. Thank you. the calculation. Q by that is 21 and 45. So, 11. So, 21 is 11. 35 plus 25 is 11, isn't it? Doing step by step. Now, what is the value of 21 and 11? 22 by 11. 20 by 11. What is the value of 22 by 11? 1.8. So that means value of here 1.8. That means specific increment 8. Okay. So this is the mode of this given data. Now, find the mean. Find the mean. Class interval. Class interval. Then frequency, then midpoint, that is inside, and then if I outside. Do it in a copy. 5 to 15, 16 to 25, 25 to 35, 35 to 45, 45 to 55, and 55 to 65. Corresponding frequencies are 6, 11, 21, 23, 45. Now the midpoint, tell me what we want. Midpoint 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60. Isn't it? Now if I say 60, I'm doing it here, it's by negative. You can do it by negative also. 900, 700, 300. Now summation FI and summation FI inside. Tell me summation FI. Summation FI. So we equal to